mixing with rain showers, so not much in the way
green,
of accumulation. Looking at centimeter or less, the high is 2 degrees. There's going to be a risk of evening freezing rain and freezing drizzle to the north, especially over the Oak Ridges Moraine. Could see some fog patches tomorrow night as well, and then by Thursday, mainly cloudy skies. We'll see some good sunshine in the afternoon, maybe a couple of isolated morning showers, but it's mild at 4 degrees. Tonight, down to low -4, dress for morning wind chills around -10.
Session for Wall Street after what looked like it could be mostly a winning session. The Nasdaq ended up falling 11 points, as did the S&P 500, or 0.3% there. The Dow Jones falling the most, 232 points, or 0.7%. On side of the border, Bay Street fell 39 points, 0.2% as well, 20,221. Commodities were up, though, with oil gaining about $1.30 and $70, although the loonie dropped about 0.4%, 73.40 U.S. At the City News Business Center, I'm R.E. Rabinovich. How do you minimize inflation risk? Step 1, talk to a financial advisor. See why advice matters now.